up. So today I'm gonna be doing a traveling plus tips essentials, if that made sense. I'm gonna give you some tips for traveling and also just like stuff for entertainment. This is not clothes, it's just stuff. So let's get started. First tip, look on YouTube. Because trust me, I'm not the only one who does these videos. I look it up so many times when I go on vacation for essentials, and I find so many videos. So that's the first tip. Now let's get on to the bag. So first, don't bring a bag. I mean, you can if you want to, but I wouldn't bring a bag what is fancy or new because, you know, it could just get lost or just ruined from food, like what you spilled on or your sister threw on. Yeah, I don't know if there's a bunch of possibilities what could happen. But yeah. So just bring an old bag. This is my old backpack from like second grade probably. And it's really old. Okay, next tip. So let's say you're flying on a plane. This is mostly for a plane, but if you want, you can decorate your backpack and do it in the car. But for a plane, put this on it because like with luggage, a lot of luggages look the same. So when you go through the package thing, you know, there's a bunch of luggages and stuff. So they could look the same and, you know, you might have the same backpack, but the boat, I don't know. Okay, so first, get a hand sanitizer. If this is for the plane or the car, because I usually go in the car, so that's why I get this, but hand sanitizer, we stop at McDonald's, Chick-fil-A, Panda Express, you know, all of those places for lunch or dinner while we're on road trips. And my hands get greasy. Luckily, my mom's obviously a mom and she has a lot of kids. Not a lot, but anyways. So she has wet wipes, but you know, you never know. So just bring hand sanitizer. So let's start off with the first little pocket. First thing, bring a little entertainment in here. Don't bring a lot of entertainment in the little pocket, like just things what you can play with for at least 5 minutes. So that's just my tip. So I'm just gonna show you this cool butter Play-Doh slime. It's like Play-Doh, but it's like butter at the same time. It's so weird, I don't know. And I call it unicorn because it has like pink and green little things in it, like little things what you'll find. It's Play-Doh so it doesn't stretch, but I added lotion and it's really soft and just really cool. Comment down below if you want me to do a slime video. So, that is that. So, next thing is some gum. This is my favorite kind. Ice cube is my favorite kind of gum. And, cause just like they crack on you, I don't know. But they're really good. And you know, you never know, so you might just get a little bit hungry and want some gum. And if you're in the mountains or up in the air when you're landing, your ears start to plug and it really hurts sometimes for some people. So gum, when you chew on it, it makes it better. Or you're driving up in the mountains, so this is a really good one. Next, I actually don't have with me, but it goes along with this and I just thought of it. It is a Walmart bag. You're probably like, what? But it actually comes very handy. See, a Walmart bag, let's say you're chewing gum or you have trash. Like when you're chewing gum, you don't want to swallow it, so you want to spit it out somewhere, but you don't have it. You might, but I don't have trash in my car. So, you know, and you can also hang it on your chair or on the plane, other chair, you know, whatever. So, yeah, it's very useful. Next, you might want to put your phone in the little pockets. Phones, very, very, very handy. In fact, I'm on the phone right now making a YouTube video, so, you know, maybe you want to text. Maybe you want to go on your camera and make a YouTube video. I sometimes make, or go on Instagram, I have Instagram. But I sometimes make YouTube videos on here. Just depends. I might start doing on here, just to make it easy. But I don't know, probably not. I don't know, sometimes I will. So, a phone, very, 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 very useful. Very entertaining. Next, tissues. And this also goes along with the trash bag because you might need to, after you blow your nose, you might need to, you know, obviously put it in the trash bag. These are very useful to blow your nose. Yeah, I don't need to explain everything. I just realized that. So, okay, so next is something you might not have, okay? So this, my dad got it from me, and it is, like, handy. So, first of all, it has a thing so I can put it around my neck. Second of all, it's a pen for my notebook, and it's the most handiest thing ever. It is. Hold on. How do you turn this thing on? Where? How do you turn this on? I don't know. It's a flashlight, and it goes right here and also right here. So it's perfect for when you're reading at night on the airplane or in the car. And when you're riding at night, so then you can turn on the flashlight and use the pen. And or you might be reading and want to, you know, like use the flashlight. So this is very, very, very handy. Next, I just got a watch. It is 2:22. This is useful for telling time. And next, I just have one last thing. It's just a bracelet. Again, you don't have to bring all this stuff, but you know, I just have a bracelet that I'm going to put on right now. Okay, so now let's get on to the big pocket full of entertainment. So first of all, so this is traveling essentials for the car or the plane, not when you're at the hotel. This can be for when you're at the hotel though. Well, some of it. So just bring a makeup bag or something. A brush, this could be for the hotel or the car or the plane because, you know, or a beach house, wherever you're going, you know. Your grandma's, I don't know. A travel size hairbrush, it's perfect, yeah. And this is probably for the hotel or whatever you're staying at. It's shower gel, also conditioner. Just get travel size ones conditioned, but I didn't put all of them in because I figured I could just tell you. Next, these flossing things for kids. Like this, like, will save your life and put it in the trash bag once you're done. Next, chapstick. You never know. My chapstick at least get really chapped. So next is some nail polish. Just have this pink and this purple because maybe if your parents let you, or maybe you're older, why am I saying parents and like all that big stuff? Well, if you're allowed or you're older or something, maybe you want to paint your nails on a plane, car, or at the hotel, or wherever you're saying. I should stop saying hotel. No. Okay. Next is a charger. Let me find part of it. Okay, that's really hard. Oh. Okay, so a charger, perfect for your phone. I would suggest getting a portable charger though, that's better. Next, Band-Aids, a little hack right here. Band-Aids, you know, you might bleed or something and all that fun stuff, a little kit. And next, some snacks. Woo! For snacks, okay, I'm gonna clean that up once I'm done with this video. And next, just a book, what I've actually never read, but I wanna start reading. It's called The Tale of Emily Winston. She's obviously a mermaid, I don't know. So, a reading book, but If you're doing it in the car, you might get car sick, so just watch out for that. Also, your phone or tablet, either one. Maybe you have both. YouTube and stuff. Yeah. Okay, guys, that will be it for this video. If you like it, give a big, big, big thumbs up. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and bye! Remember to subscribe, and I will be answering your comments, so hurry and comment because I'm gonna be answering your guys' comments. Okay, see you in a little bit.